I'll be showing the CHIPQUIK CQ4LF 0.5 in the bottle. In the pack. And this is what the package comes in. You'll get the bottle itself. 18 gauge needle. And as well the dispensing tip. When you open up the bottle, there will be a seal on the top of it. You just gotta peel it off and then put the dispensing tip on top. And then you would take the lid off of it and put the needle like so. You grab your circuit board and then you would just squeeze the bottle to put the flux, whatever you need for your application. And that is it. Thank you.